You can now create, schedule, and publish your social media posts through Canva. This could be a game changer. The functionality is available to Canva Pro or Enterprise subscriptions. If you don't have Canva Pro, you can get it at this link, and I'll put it in the description as well. Posting is initially available for Facebook, pages and groups, Pinterest, Slack, Twitter, LinkedIn and Tumblr. Instagram is not currently available, but I understand it is in the pipeline. So let's have a look. When you log into Canva, you will get a message announcing the new feature. The feature is available on the side menu, Content Planner. In the calendar, you can add a new post to a day by clicking on the plus sign, and then either choosing to create a completely new design or use one that you have already created. I'll start off with one that I created earlier. The Choose Design option will show my recent designs, or I can look at all of them and look in my folders, or search for a design name. The design will show on the left, and it will default in a posting time in 1 hour from the current time for the scheduled time. I can click on the three dots to access the place to change the date and time. We then choose the platform to which we want to schedule the post. So far, it only appears to be able to do one at a time. The options will display and you choose the one you want. They may display if you have already connected your accounts or you choose Add to connect a different one. I'll choose Pinterest and connect my account. If you're logged in to your Pinterest account, it'll bring it up initially, but you can log out and choose another one and then press the Give Access button. It will then show all of the Pinterest boards in that account and you choose the one to which you will be posting. And then add a description with your hashtags. Now, I did run into a problem when I tried to schedule mine. It might have been an issue on my connection at the time, but I suspect that we need to enter titles for Pinterest, so I'll be interested to see if a new field appears in an update. You should then be able to just press the schedule the post button. I'll just run through a couple of the other connections. If I choose Facebook pages, I then choose connect Facebook. I'm logged in already to Facebook, so it will check with me if that's what I want, and I could change to another account if necessary. It will show all of my Facebook pages then, and I can choose which ones I will connect to Canva by checking the tick boxes and pressing Next. It allows me to choose some security options that I will allow for Canva, and then I press OK. Back in the scheduling, it lists those pages I've made available through the connection, so I can choose the one I want. Enter the description and hashtags and press Schedule Post. You can then see your scheduled posts on the calendar and can click on it to make changes before it is posted. And if you have a number scheduled on a day, it shrinks them up. I'll be interested to see how it shrinks them when I have a high number, but perhaps a scroll will come into play. Another thing to note is that at this initial stage, any animations and videos seem to be posting just as an image. There might be some indicator that I'm missing. If not, I hope that that change will be done in the not so distant future. You also seem to be able to post multiple images quite easily if they are just pages in the same design. However, I have not tested that at this stage. Running through the LinkedIn connection, simply log in and choose the Allow button, which you find at the bottom of the scrolling of this screen. Now, we initially chose a design I had already created, but if instead I'd chosen to create a new one, it would take me to the normal edit screen. But now you have a new option when your design is ready. Go to the Download arrow option and choose Show More. Then scroll down to Schedule. Choose the date and time. Then choose the destination platform, for example, Facebook pages, and enter your description and hashtags and press Schedule Post. If your post doesn't post, you should be sent an email with the reason, for example, if there is trouble with your connection settings. If you want to look at your connections for Facebook or Pinterest, then go to your profile option and choose account settings. Then scroll down the page to see your connections. This could be a game changer for Canva, allowing you to do the whole process, but there will hopefully be a few extra features added to allow it to compete fully with the content planning competitors. I'm very excited about it and can't wait to see if the app gets updated too. So watch out for my future videos for updates and make sure you do the free subscription to get notified when I put one up. Thanks for watching the video. Please like or share it and subscribe to make sure you get future tips.